Here we go, Car Warriors. We got some great Texas guys ready for some Hollywood, California. Great team here. 48-hour builds, no problem. Great cars, no problem. We're here with full confidence, great team, and I'm ready to introduce that team to you. Come on out, John. This is my frame guy. By the way, we're the only ones that were smart enough to actually do our hair for this video. These other two guys, come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Check these dudes out. This is the problem I got right here. I told them to dress up and look what they do. Look what they do. Unbelievable.
The working man.
So I'm a little worried about whether or not we can get things done or not. No, we're not. We're cool. We've got a recent guy right here. This guy's really good, man. Knows his engines really well. He's a motorhead. You know, I mean, I'm a paint head. I love paint fumes. He loves exhaust fumes. So come on, tell us a little bit about yourself, Kelsey.
Kelsey Hooten. Grew up in this small town. I worked for this guy sometimes. And his dad, which is way worse.
We all work for everybody else.
I've been on engines for a long time. So I was little growing up. Racetrack was where I grew up. I'm ready to get to it, and I'm ready to get to California and show everybody else what we can do.
Now we got Joe Luis Guerrero here. This is the guy that's going to help me do the painting. Yeah, he can paint, but really honestly, he can run his mouth a whole lot better. So if you're looking for drama, we got it. But if you're looking for great paint, we've got that too. So we can add it together and make a great show. Joe Luis Guerrero.
Hi, I'm Joe Luis Guerrero, and I'm going to show y'all this car. This is one Andy painted with watercolor. It looks like shit, but you know.
Well, I wash it off. I change it daily like my clothes.
We're going to use paint this time, and we'll be there.
So we got John Galipsi here, our frame guy, and Joe Luis, you may talk.
Oh, when he come into town, I thought, well, is that our frame guy? I mean, I seen him hit that bump pretty hard, and sparks come out. I said, well, there goes that.
I'm not a frame guy, I'm a suspension guy. Welder suspension, metal work.
Are you in the picture? Hey, geez, wait one second.
No, she told me to scoot over. So.
Cut! Keep going, man.
Especially if you got air on lowering, and the streets of Lockheed, Texas suck, and they will kill your lower truck.
Hey, man, no warnings when you come here. You're all
I want
your
this to air on.
All right, Car Warriors. As a Texas group of guys and the team we've got, we're only asking for one request. One request only. And that is, Joe, let's come over and tell them what your request is. What's your request, buddy?
I want this to air on Telemundo.
Hurrah! Goddamn. Hey, by the way, the four out of the six, we're missing two. We're missing Bobby Fox, our interior guy. Great. Texas Best interior guy. I'm very proud to have him on the team. We're also missing Texas Best sound system guy, Gabriel Gonzalez. They're in the video that I previously sent y'all. However... So what'd you think about that can crush there?
It was weak.
It was weak. He crushed it what? Just a little bit?
We need a 5 gallon can maybe?
I don't know. Dang! Now what do you think about that, Joe Luis?
Well, that's our suspension guy, and I don't know. That one
up. Hoorah, well, devil dog! Throwing some fire. Hey, Joe Luis, now we've seen her rides, man. What do you got, dude? Go get your ride and drive right up over here. Go get your ride, dude.
Dude, check this out.
Go get your ride, dude. Drive it right up in here. Car Warriors, you ain't seen nothing yet. Ramp it! Oh, man, we got a smoking S10. Comes free with the bullet holes. That's from all the trash talking that Joe Luis does. People are after him.
Yeah, don't mess.
Look at them shiny teeth.
All
right, they say everything's big in Texas. That's how we light cigars in Texas. Come on, boys. We don't do sheet metal fabrication. We just light cigars in these days.
Suck it.
Finish him!